Now, I was told that it was going to be out tomorrow at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, but these done dropped the trailer early, so we got to do this quick reaction. I'm not even ready right now. Give me a second. For those who new to the channel, hold up. I got to do a YouTube reaction. Hold up. Give me a sec. For those who new to the channel, I don't know what's happening. They leaked their own trailer. It don't make no sense, but I've been waiting on this game for 10 years. No, I stopped playing GTA in 2018. So about 6 years. I just gotta see it, bro. Enough talking.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Hello. Damn, they really dropping this shit. Cause I'm not ready. I don't think I understand the magnitude of this situation. Nigga, this is Grand Theft Auto 6. This shit look like real life. Damn, she thick as hell. Hold on. These graphics is Hold on. I'm sweating in that motherfucker. She tried to make my damn. Is that Kodak Black? Fuck that. I need to see some ass. My favorite hobby when I was a little nigga is going to the strip club. Nigga, oh my God. Hold on. Oh my God, that shit moving. Look at the hair. Look at the graphics, nigga. That's a Cartier bracelet. Nigga, that's Kodak Black. Nah, this game of the year, nigga. Damn, they still got the LV, Vice City, Instagram Live, nigga, YouTube, damn! Oh my God! Nah, this is crazy! Nigga, they got caught that big ass, I can make my nigga fat! Oh my God! He's bugging out! Mud Club! I'm finna party, I'm making the Booty Warriors. I'm making a nigga, he getting a BBL, and we're gonna be called the Booty Warriors.
Well, look who's
we gonna take
back.
Over the city, man.
The only way we're gonna get through this.
And this is just story mode. Together. Oh my God, the online. I put 800 hours into GTA Online. That's no RP, that's no microtransaction. 800 hours of straight grinding. I believe that's 2 months. I'm gonna put at least 1500 hours on GTA 6. I'm just gonna say it now, the Booty Bandits is coming, nigga. The Booty Bandits is going fucking, oh my God.
Trust.
And we're gonna play the whole story game. We're gonna play the whole story live. I might do my first 24 hour. I've been saving the 24 hour for when I hit Twitch partner. But nigga, we don't give a fuck about none of that. I'm doing a 24 hour when GTA 6 drop. Give me a date, give me a price, give me a location. I'm doing it, bro. I'm gonna buy it on PC. I'm gonna buy it on console. I'm gonna buy it on Nintendo Switch. I'm gonna buy it on motherfucking Xbox 360, nigga. Come on, 2025? Oh, that's a whole. That's a long time, bro. You never know what can happen by then. Niggas popping out babies and shit. 2025? Damn! You shake your ass for a copy of GTA 6? Nigga, I'm shaking dick for a copy of GTA 6. What? Let me watch it again. That was only a minute and 30 seconds? This was the greatest minute of 30 seconds in gaming history. I just, the animations, y'all don't understand how fucking difficult it is to get realistic animation and animated things. This shit is authenticated. You can tell this a bad bitch who went in the mocap center and really tossed that ass. Hold on, I gotta go back, man. Where it at, man? You know what I'm looking for. Like, you could tell that's some real ass physics. Tyler Two Glock's a featured character. I gotta make that nigga. That's a real Columbia legend. I gotta immortalize him in my GTA character. So I'm gonna have one gay nigga for the big booty bandits. That's gonna be my main. Then I'm gonna have a side character. It's gonna be Tyler Two Glocks. I'm gonna make him a rapper. I'm gonna make him a rapper, and I'm gonna get this nigga into Hollywood. Then I gotta have enough. I'm gonna have so many characters, and they working with the niggas who made RP, the GTA 5 RP. They got these niggas on payroll. So these mods, we gonna have. I'm gonna be able to pull a Drake out my pants, slide in the Uta, kick down the door, bust a nigga head off, turn on Instagram Live, start beating the shit out of his body, decapitate the nigga, hang his body off the fucking building, shake him out all his dollars. I can do that all on live, while recording, while in the game, while streaming. I'm not gonna have a life no more. There's gonna be no reason to go outside when I can live my life vicariously through GTA 6. Like, I will actually become the number one tryhard. I'm not leaving the house. I'm not taking care of my kids. I'm not brushing my teeth. I'm not washing my ass. I'm not doing anything but playing GTA 6, man. When we see, hold up. When I see the BBLs, man, this shit ridiculous. You got a nightclub. I'm trying to think, like, this live shit really gonna change the game. Oh my god, that bit. Yo, I wonder, what's the story? What city is this? Because they got alligators. So I want to say somewhere kind of subtropical. So maybe like Orlando? Probably, they already did Miami. Oh, it's Vice City. Oh shit, okay.
Well. Look who's back.
But I thought they said they was gonna have a map of the whole world. We better be able to go state to state. I'm not gonna lie. They should just take all the previous GTA maps and just let you go state to state. Because I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna have the BBL nigga in Atlanta. I'm gonna have the Tyler Two Glocks in New York. I'm gonna have whatever character I play for the story mode in Miami. I want to be able to travel the world with these niggas, man. I want GTA to become reality. I'm not gonna lie. That's all I ever dreamed of. I can't wait to 2025. Like, my life is honestly, my only purpose in life now is, stay alive. Like, real shit, stay alive. I need to play this game, man.